Who wants to be a billionaire? And now, welcome your host, Jawa Tamukala.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to the first episode of Who Wants to Be a Billionaire? My name is Jawa Tamukala. And we like to tell you that Who Wants to Be a Billionaire? It's a game show, it's played very much like the other show, Who Wants to Be a Billionaire? Except for two differences. Number one, the prize money is 1 billion ringgit. And number two, contestants have to qualify to enter. If you want to be a contestant, all contestants must be first millionaire. Kinds of millionaires are allowed to apply, even bankrupt millionaires. If you can show us proof where you hid the money. Crony millionaires can also apply. Proxy millionaires who front for other billionaires and want to be a billionaire can also apply. According to the computer, you answered the first question in 3 seconds. You don't seem to be very good at answering questions like this. Maybe you might win today.
No, actually, it wasn't very difficult. I was involved in some of them as well.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. There's nothing like first-hand information. Webby, we'd like to spend a few moments getting to know you so that our audience will know you at home. According to your application form, what I've read is about 3 years ago, you were a state expo member. And then you lost in the elections, you retired from politics. You were declared a bankrupt. And then you started another business, and now you're very successful.
That's so true.
We would like to know, what kind of business are you doing now?
I'm importing cars, I'm a car importer.
Oh, you're a car importer. How many cars do you import a month? Why?
Actually, I don't import any cars. Other people import lah. I let them use my AP.
Yeah? Oh, so you let people buy your AP and they import it?
Yeah.
So is it correct to say that actually you have no showroom and no cars?
No. Oh no, I have cars. But to answer your question clearly, the ministry give me a lot of AP. Yeah. What am I going to do? So I let other people use. And of course, I have a lot of cars. I have my standard issue cars, Mercedes, BM, MPV. I also keep some Proton, but I don't do that.
I'm just interested to know, how much do you actually sell your AP for?
I usually ask the Chinaman for 35,000 to 45,000. No problem, they say.
Yeah. So, and how many APs do you have a year?
1,000.
Oh, that's very good profit. Yeah,
it's good.
So, don't do anything else but collect money, lah.
Yeah. Okay. That's what you have to do. No need. Or for overhead, or for what? You're a smart businessman. No, I'm really.
From a total of 85,402 outstanding bankruptcies in the country, 20% of this total make up of A. Guarantors of business ventures, B. Guarantors of scholarship, C. Credit card defaulters, D. Guarantors of minor loans. Yang mana?
I choose C. Credit card defaulters.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. I choose.
You know, the recession lately happened. A lot of businesses went down. A lot of guarantors also suffered. Are you sure, C?
Oh, I'm sure. C.
What about A?
I choose C.
B? Okay, what about F?
card defaulter. Okay? Credit card defaulter. That's what I said. Credit card defaulter. Congratulations. Hey.